There we go. I was trying to figure out what the fuck was going on. What up? Gigalisk here on Beam, Twitch, and YouTube. About to get into some Overwatch. I'm grinding, skin grinding? Grinding skins is not, that doesn't work. So I'm skin grinding. And it's definitely not as bad as it sounds, I promise. So without further ado, get into this, skin grinding. First off, I want to try to beat this on hard today with some confident people. We'll see what happens. No, it's only 750. Get it. Yay, found one. Ah, darn it. GF is calling. Sorry, everything stops for my girlfriend. That's why it took me so long. Charges in on own. I got the back. I'm upstairs. I'm gonna try this spot out. Oh, that worked out okay. Oh, fuck. Thank you. Appreciate it. Okay, now we need a turret. Hold on. What'd you say, Ryan? Oh, okay. I walked him. Like an hour ago. Oh, man, the... Detonator, shit. Oh, what the f- Detonator. Shit. God damn that Bastion, dude. Fuck. Where did my Discord go? And there it is. Hey, what's up, guys? Hello, love. Hello, governor. You guys on, you guys comping it up, or what's up? Man, you and me both, brother. They got some clean ass shit in this one. I'm a fan of that Genji. Me too. That Genji's fucking sick. Right? You know what I'm saying? Like I will have to just I'll have to embrace the suck on that one. Oh. So yeah, as soon as you guys are done, you guys down to try the PvE? Yeah, man. With the haters. Oh.
Yeah, baby.
Oh yeah, is that where TJ is right now? Oh shit, now I gotta watch UCF now. Holy shit. Oh my bad. Hold on. Do that all the time. I'm so sorry. You said it's fun to remind me. I will pick the Turb. Still, I feel like he's still very, 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 very useful. Yeah. Alright. I'm streaming this too, by the way. Ooh. One for the record books. Were we on harder? Okay, cool. Yeah, man. Fucking these pugs, dude. I got you. Yeah, no, the turret's gonna watch both. I just need a shield on the right, possibly. Alright. One left. Alright. Nah, you wait. You wait until we have to guard that thing for 5 minutes. That shit sucks, dude. One person goes down. It's when that bastion fucking comes out, man. Yeah, no, the team that they assembled for just like the PvE that they designed, super, super good. Super good. It's very well even, and you just have to play the characters, but I don't know. Pugs have a hard time with that. That's because Tracer's a noob. Tracer is playing the rookie, and she's actually a rookie. Now, I found an awesome place for this fucking turret, man. You just go down the hallway. Yeah, buddy. I set up in the window first, and then I go out to the ledge later. Yeah. Exactly. So it's not like it's super OP. It's just a very better... Only when you get fucking Molten Core. They sneak up on you, too. Like, they come up that stairwell with, like... Oh, on top of the ledge behind, too. It's pretty damn good. Hero! Where all the white women at? Alright, I'm watching the right side in the back. Heroes never die, son. Heroes never fucking die. Damn, that was awesome. Got a time bonus on that one. I haven't gotten that yet, because pugs, you know. Oh, shit. Did you just bull charge that dude? Olay, motherfucker. Yeah, I see him. Got your back. Turret up. Right side is down. Yeah, I got him. Right side shield. Right side down. One on the left shield. Oh, nice. Damage boost. Very nice. We need that later for sure when the detonators come out and shit. One behind. Yeah, running hard. Thank you, sir. Oh, that's what I always do. Ooh, with Orisa. Wow, I like that. I like that combo. Oh, Molten Core time. Everybody die. Raj. Dead. Dead. Shield almost down. Down. Orisa. No, not yet. Damn, sick little house you got over there. Damn, I got Molten Core again. What up, though? Here it comes, detonator. Detonator down. Without charging it. That's why Torbjorn is fucking the shit on this map, dude. I can imagine. Right side detonator. Halfway down. Down. I got a lot of scrap to pick up. Molten core ready. Waiting for that bash. Yeah. Waiting for that bastion to pop up. Everybody armored up. Bastion inbound. And he's down. Yeah, I know, right? Got him, he's down. Right, left side, Eradicator. Down. Risers. Molten core. Bashing down. Oh, that's good news. Bomb inbound. Eradicator right side. Bastion. Shit. Molten core. Let's go. Working on it. Yeah, same. Detonator inbound. Damn, and my molten core just ended. He's blowing it. Shit. He blew it. Shit. Where's that bashing at? Alright, shit. We lived. Alright. Armor up. Not half bad. All right, I'll watch our backs. Roger. Yeah, I think so. I hear him. What the f- no? No, I'm dead. I'm alive. It was just close. Where I hear him. Eradicator behind us. Eradicator down. Yeah, I know some Meisters or whatever the fuck they're called. Yes, Tank Bastion is down. Behind us. Molten core, let's go. Bombs down. Bastion inbound. God damn it. All right, cool. Left side, eradicator. My turret's down. Hold on. All right, turret is back up. Raj. Shit. Probably gonna lose my turret. Oh, shit. He's behind us. Yeah, I am too. Oh, good revive. God damn it. I got Molten Core. One inbound. I'm gonna pop it once Orisa shows up, the OR-14s. Yeah, it knocks you back. One down. OR-15, you mean? Oh, shit. Right in front, too. Yeah, I see him. He's down. Reset that shield if you don't mind. Can you reset that shield, Orisa? There you go. Well, where I was where I was hoping, but it's okay. Shit. Back up. Shit, there's a bastion in that corner. I hear another one. Oh, yeah, here he is. I found him. Shit. All right, good. Oh, shit. No, he's not. One in the room. Oh, I was reviving him. You shouldn't have used it. No, we killed him. Yeah. Let's do this. Molten Core, let's go. Done. Word. There we go. Yeah, man. But tomorrow is also 420. Where are you, Korea? Shake Shack. Sorry, I'm thinking of something else. Trying to go a step up? What up, though? I'm trying to go a step up, get another loot box. Where am I at on that? Anyway, let me check that out. Oh, it reset! Let's see, yeah, that's how long it's been since I played. Yeah. And I played last week. What skin did I get? I got Tracer skin on Xbox. And I just bought the Purple Bastion. Oh, I'm sorry. Anybody tried Junkrat on this yet? All right. That's what I like to hear. Out fucking standing. Orisa, yeah. And that shield can be set and forget it. Yeah, because they're super squishy. You have somebody with the rapid fire, it takes them out instantly. So what I try to do, I try to line them up. I try to light up in front of them, so they just happen to be within like one or two shots. And with Junkrat, it's like one hit kills, but you have five, so gotta use them wisely, and hope the splash works. All right, I'll watch right side. No, that's okay. Oh man, I love this. Junkrat is the man. Raj, on the way. I'm up here. I'm there. Hey, look where I am. Turn around. Oh shit. We overextended. Sorry. Yeah. Or you saw that little ledge. I could have camped. I see him. Yeah, I got him. I've got ult. Now, the ult is... Nice. Alright, so now here's the rub. This isn't like Torbjorn's ult where I could just keep on rapid firing. This is like a one-hitter quitter. Yeah. Oh, for sure, yeah. I'm up. Come get it. Heals. Yeah. Right. All right. Left. All right. I'm behind us. All right, he's down. Need a heal. Oh, behind us. In the theater. Theater down. A little busy. Oh, word. Eradicator stairs. What the fuck? He would not fucking die. I got him. Yeah, and the left too. Yeah, dude, what? There, that guy lingers like a motherfucker. Jesus. Left side. Yeah, put it down. I don't have a turret, so. You're Yeah, I don't have. Oh yeah, now I can do it. Yeah. Yeah, I'm about to pop my ult when it gets busy. Like in the yeah, like. Eradicator right side. I'm working on him. Oh, shit. Right side. Shit. Wow. Raj, he's down. Slicer coming in. Oh, nice! Nice! Yeah, I know, right? No, the bomb's fucking. I'm keeping it back. I got ult. I'm on it. I'm on the Eradicator. Oh, I died. What the fuck? Yeah, before that. Oh, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Before the bashing comes and fucks you all up. Bombing him. Shit, he receded. Yeah, he's down. Eradicator right side. I also have ult. Yeah, that fucking Eradicator is ridiculous. All right, let me get the Bastion. Oh, I also died. Shit. Wow, he didn't even see you. Right? Bomb inbound. Shit. Bounce it. Oh no. Working on oh shit. Working on it. Ah, as busy it is? Fucking shit, no way. So busy over there. Alright, so I'd say Bastion for sure. That was expert. Yeah. Good shit, Swaz. That's how you do it. Yep. No, it's okay. If I didn't want to see it, I would have left the group. Word. What is up with my fucking... My OBS is action. Funny as shit. I have too much shit open? Now my computer's starting to show its age, man. Fuck. What the hell is going on? Okay. Is it the same level or we went back down one? Okay. All right, let me go bashing. Go bashing. Widowmaker. I hope your sniping is on point today. Okay. But no, your sniping doesn't have to be on point for Hanzo. That's the bad thing. No, it doesn't, dude. His hitboxes are still fucked. Actually, I can heal myself. Nice. So that actually works. I guess. Eradicator down. That's me. Oh, wow. Very good spot. Bastion's killing it. And then healing. He's down, isn't he? Let's turn. I'm on it. Had to reload, sorry. Reloading. Oh, good pickup, Widowmaker. Get him. Yeah. Pretty awesome. So, dude, it's cheap as fuck. All the skins for Bastion are cheap. They never put anything premium for Bastion anymore since the fucking Chinese New Year. But I mean, what, you're just gonna make him purple? It's like, shit, I could have painted him purple, you know what I mean? Like, Eradicator inbound, I'm popping it. You don't need to heal me. Oh yeah, they look up at me too when I was up on the ledge shooting out at them. That's good AI. I can see where that could be a thing. It's because I'm purple. It's because I'm purple, motherfucker. Think we all look alike, motherfucker? Is that it? Okay. Oh shit. Okay. Arisa, I can't see. Arisa, yeah, no, I don't. That's cool and everything, however. Dude, I didn't even see him drop in or spawn or anything. Yeah, it's so weird. Nice. That was awesome. I do. Yep. Still playing with the controller. It's fucking awesome. Yeah, he didn't even land. Like, completely. This is good Bastion practice, to be honest. I've got ult for the bomb. I might not even need to use my ult for the fucking bomb, dude. I'm on it. There's a... Alright. Yeah, it's dead. I did not need to use my ult at all. Oh, shit. Yeah, watch one side. What side are you going to watch? Nah, don't watch both. I've got the left. I'll take the left. Alright.
You need help?
Oh, shit.
I'm reloading and then I pop my what?
Are you serious?
God damn, that was bad. All right, I'm watching left. Bastion inbound. I'm fucking him up. Goodbye. Thank you. Eradicator down. Where? Nah. Oh, shit. You scared the fuck out of me. He's also down. Yeah, I was chaining him, yeah. How's it feel, Bastion? How's it feel, motherfucker? Roach. Yeah, I see him. Bomb, I got it. Reloading. I got him. I'm on him. Yeah, it is. Shit. Everybody die. Nice. Got it. He's down. Oh, I got him in recon mode too. It was that important, huh? Watch up front, I'll watch behind. Hear the Bastion. Behind us, Eradicator, I'm on him. Alright, I'm coming. Hold on, I was taking care of everything behind us. Alright, I'm walking up now. I see the Bastion. I can't get... Oh, I'm behind us again. Shit. Shit! Can't take too many more of them. Mausers are slices in front of us. Damn, we took some hits. Hear him. Where is he? Behind or front? Where? I see him. He's down. Pop another shield, Arisa. Pop another shield. I got the back. No, stay in the front. Stay in the front, dude. I'm on the bastion. Wow, that's a lot of you. It's in front. Shit. Throw shield in front, please. Thank you. Revive, revive. Oh, the fucking muffler from the fucking point blocked my shot. Gay. Yeah, it was very close. You know, Torbjorn's handiwork. Here we go. Setting up. Orisa's up. I got ult. Orisa down. When you have... Yeah, I'm here. Oh! Well, no, that works out. We got the higher ground. Oh, God, he came back? He's dead. I see him. I'm gonna snipe him. Move! Nice. Bashing it down. I hear him. He's coming up the ramp. He's down. I'm hitting the OR-14. I see the Bastion. Bastion down. Yeah, but then we die. Everybody dies, like, very quickly if he doesn't go down. And last one, I've got him. Oh, I was about to pop my ult on him. That'll work. This comp worked out very well. What are you talking about? Oh. So I'm saying, like, I think I'll benefit from this practice. I got a loot box. I got a loot box. Yeah. Yeah, my reload sucks, too. My reload is horrible. No, I think it's more like 300. Yeah. It would be very useless. I'm gonna queue that up there, buddy. Oh, let's try to step up with that comp. I'm confident. Let's see. I think, like 10 something. Low. That's so gay, dude. Yeah. Yeah. keep your fucking computer from glitching, okay? Jeez, if you could only help that. Oh, that sucks. Punishment. Well, of course, yeah, we get that much, but Jesus Christ. It's kind of a punishment. That's what she said. It's possible. Nope, because they have no soul. They're NPCs. They have no soul. I got right side. Oh, Winston. Harambe. I don't even know. That's the first time I called him. When Reaper kills people. I'm on it. The multi-tuber? Oh, that'd be nasty. You guys aren't on point. I'm on it. He's in that little room. I can't see him. Okay. I almost got ult. Dude, I am sniping. Yeah, and behind you too, so. Wow, this dude came after me and I'm. You fucker. Coming. Hold on. Wow, where the fuck did you come from? All right. I do too. I'm saving it though. Sure does. What do you think takes down those fucking bombs quickly? His range, yeah, but what's it called? His ult takes it down faster, for sure. Get on point. All right, right side, Eradicator. I can only see him for like a certain time until he comes out from behind the stairs. I don't want to overextend from where I'm at. It just where I'm at works. Stay on point. Yeah. But I try to stay back to keep out of traffic. You want me to come and protect? I have ult. Oh, what the fuck is that? I'm back in by the point. Gay is AIDS. Eradicator up front. Die already, dude. He fucking zombie. Yeah. Bring that up. Maybe it's a glitch. Yeah, I need a shield. I need a shield. Oh, that's right. You're Hamurabi. Alright, yeah, I'll stick to the left. Got ult. Nah, this is early, so I'm pretty sure I can gun it down. There is. I'm on it. Harambe going apeshit. Right side, I need help. Right side, need help. All right, he's down. Oh, shit. It's everybody. Left side, need help. Oof. Yeah, I haven't heard him yet. Where? I see him. Wow, that's different. Oh, God damn, I get... Hold on. Working on it. Go get him. Fuck, I'm down. The Bastion on the left. Ah, oh, that Bastion's got us in a corner. Wow. Yeah, dude, I was watching the left and then all of a sudden, I don't know. Word.
I don't know what's going on with my stream, dude. It drops down to like 35 frames a second. Dude, that's a bitchin' fucking player profile pic. Just a beard. The beard. Fear the beard, sir. Fear the beard. I think I'll go ahead and stroke my beard real quick. Yeah, okay. We're good. We're good here. Nice. Good push. Yo, bro. I know. Try playing it with pugs. I haven't been able to beat it on hard with pugs. Pretty shitty. Oh, come, what the fuck? Actually, unrelated, Halo Wars 2, I've been having long fucking queue times. For solo 1v1 ranked. I'm like, huh? Shit should be teaming with it. It's a new fucking game. Yeah, that game is fucking fire. Hey, I play it on computer too. It's awesome. Now, if you really want to be weird about me playing with a controller, that game with a controller is weird, because that's an RTS, man. That's keyboard and mouse territory all over. Yeah, but playing it with because you gotta remember, I mean, yeah, we memorize keys and all that good stuff, but like, and it's customizable. But at the same time, too, you have to stretch your fingers sometimes. Everything is within, like, a 4 or 5 inch range when you have a controller in your hand. Yeah, there's... Mm-hmm. Flick aiming? Oh, flick aiming. Oh, yeah, no. No. Yeah, you can't flick aim. Well, I'm not a sniper, so... I used to snipe a lot when, like, back in the days of Unreal and shit. Unreal would definitely be... Oh, man. Right. Go with Junkrat. Wow. Yeah, so a lot. Whoa, mid. I see. Oh, I almost have the... Oh, Farrah's on me. Farrah took me down. Oh, wow. No, it's just you. Oh. Damn. Dude. Raj. Yeah, we're doing it.
She's left side. Oh, bitch! Get raped, pussy. Yeah, it's, got her. It's me. Nice. Two snipes from me. That's impressive. I don't play fucking Hanzo. And I probably won't again. I'll play Widowmaker. Yeah, Anna's horrible. Just her shot doesn't feel right. Probably because it's a dart. But. Where's she at? Hold on. May's one hit. Ah, that bitch. I'm trying to be sneaky with it. Yo, what? What's up, Brian? I can't hear you. I got my headphones on. What the fuck? Just teleported. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die. Still in the match. Hey, this is probably gonna be my last one. I'm gonna probably get off for a while. My girlfriend's gonna come through in a sec.
Yeah, I like that. I know what that noise is.
Yeah, buddy.
Well, it's 20 tomorrow, man.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, I work tomorrow. Fuck. Gay as AIDS, actually. Yeah. Why are government agencies picking tomorrow to be assholes? I mean, as if I couldn't answer my own fucking question, but really, like, seriously, you have better things. Oh, really? Oh, bitch! Get raped! That was pretty fucking good. Good comeback there. I'm going Junkrat. Oh, shit. Roger that. Slap a fucking mine on his face. Yeah. Dude, man, this is fucking killing me. My stream is fucking dying. Got a Roadhog inbound. No hook. Oh, he's won it! Ah. Yeah. I'm out of here anyway, guys. I'll see you guys later. Yep, later.